guys, Castor here. I've made some renovations to my house. Let's go check it out. In the first episode, I just cleared out this little room. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with it. Ooh, spiders. Oh my, where did that come from? That kinda scared me a little bit. I'm not sure where it came from. Better keep my sword out. I dug down here, there's a bunch of coal, so I just came and collected it. And then I was like, oh, I kind of want a glass room, so I started digging up here. And, oh, whoops, I missed the spot. Let's fix that real quick. Yeah, I got all that cobblestone from digging this whole thing out. I'm not sure how big it is, I can't remember. I wanted it to be a 17 by 17, if I'm correct. Oh, it's kind of getting dark. And we're just going to start putting some glass in real quick before it gets all the way dark. I kind of just wanted a room with a view. Something so that when I wake up, I don't have to be just staring at a wall or something boring like that. So we're just going to put some glass in. I'm not sure if you guys really want to see me, you know, the full process of how I do my stuff. I can do some pretty cool things. I have past worlds where I've just made amazing things. So if you want to see, like, the whole project, like, how I do it, basically like a tutorial, but me actually going through the whole thing, that'd be a waste of glass to put it right there. So let's just do this. I like it. Looks nice. Let's go to bed. Better keep my sword out. I don't know how that spider got in. Somehow it just appeared in my room. Alright. Now it's morning. Now we can be done cooking all this sand. Waste of material. Or I could just use it later. Maybe I want it for something else. I was thinking about changing the floor out. Maybe putting some like sandstone or, you know, maybe do a pattern thing. I'm not sure. I don't know. It looks okay. It's just kind of boring, you know. I just kind of want to spice it up a little bit. Just a little bit of spice. Let's think. What do I want to do next? So, oh, that's not where that goes. What am I doing? It goes in here. Yeah, I just put a few chests down and some furnaces and a crafting table. I think I need some wood, but that's okay. I'm gonna cook with pork chops so that I can get some food. Because my health is running pretty low right now. Yeah, digging this out only took me probably like 15 minutes. I was just talking to my friend. And maybe I'll have to do a multiplayer series with him. He's a really cool guy. Might do like an adventure map or something. If you guys have any suggestions of what adventure map or challenge map or anything like that, just leave it in the comments and I'll check them out. I'm just gonna go make some pickaxes real quick. I mean, hatchets real quick. Oop, wrong way. At first, I thought I was gonna go up that way, like dig up that way, but then I figured out that this wall doesn't go out very far, so I'd have to make my staircase a lot smaller, and it wouldn't be as epic. So, that's why that's like that. That was a tongue twister. That's why that's like that. Well, I guess not really. Okay, I need to go collect some wood. I'm running low. Sorry I'm talking so low. It's like 2 o'clock in the morning right now. I just thought I'd record again. So there's 4. Is it going? Is it going to storm or something? Let's put all this stuff over here. Because I'm just going to go cut some wood. Oh. Let's go cut some wood. So that I can make a design of my floor. I'm not sure exactly what I want to do. I don't know if I want to use like a a stone wood or a planks with wood. I'll show you what I mean in a second. Let's not cut these down. These kind of like hide my house. It's not kind of, I guess. Maybe I should. I'm gonna make that staircase and maybe off camera. Because that's not really a fun thing to watch, making a staircase, or finishing a staircase. Let's break in here. I'm not going to get a lot of wood, I'm just going to get enough to get me by. Because this is really boring to watch, I know. So I don't really know what to talk about since it's just 2 o'clock in the morning. But, you know. Let's see. I wanted to build over here. Let's fix the render so you guys can, or the distance so you can see. I kind of wanted to build over here. I mean, I started to, kind of about right there, down there. I wanted to build my house in and up there, but the problem is there was so much gravel, and I just can't, I hate gravel. It's the most useless block in this game. It is, the only thing that you can use it for is to make like a elevator. Is this too loud? I think it is. Let's turn it down a bit. That wasn't a little bit. That was like a teeny bit. Alright, that sounds better. And, so I was gonna build it there and do something cool with it. And there's like a natural waterfall over there too that I wanted to do something with, but maybe I'll have to make that like a mining area when I go mining. That might be enough wood. I'm just gonna collect one more tree. How about this little one? This one looks good. I'm not really sure what to talk about right now. Whoa, spider. Whew, scary. Where is it? Ooh, there's some coal in there. I might have to go get one. I think spiders are okay in the daytime. I think it's once they hit the dark that they're pretty scared that they turn evil. Ooh. Zombie. Hope somebody hasn't intruded my house. I think somebody. I gotta figure out where they're coming from. I think there's someone in my house. Let's change the render. So I'm less laggy. Oh. Yeah, he's upstairs. What is he? How do they keep getting in? Hey, bud. What are you doing in my house? How'd you get in here? I'm really getting confused. Is it upstairs? Whoa. What is that? That was scary. I'm not sure what all these weird sounds are. I only know the sound, the cave, like, the sound a cave makes, which is really odd. Oh, yeah. With the design I was going to show you. So let's just take some wood. Just make a couple planks. Maybe do a, like, all the way around. Oop. That is not enough planks. Ooh, I made 64. That's okay. Oh, yeah. For some reason, my friend, I was talking to my friend, and, maybe something like that. Or, you know, like, all the way across, like, and then repeat it, and then, you know. Yeah, you know how it goes. I'm not sure. I'll decide later. Or you guys can help me and decide if you want to leave a suggestion in the comments if there's something cooler. I mean, I could go get a bunch of wool after I find some iron. And make shears and go get a bunch of wool. See, I like this. This is a nice view if we turn the render distance up. Oh, there's a zombie down there somewhere. See, it's a nice view. Just a bunch of trees. Yeah, it's cool. Alright, let's go back. I think next thing I'm going to work on, I'm not going to do anything with the floor for a while. I'm probably going to make like a mob spawner, because I want to get some arrows and some dynamite so I can go mining. Because I've never really experimented with dynamite, and I was watching Ethos, one of his old episodes, where he would mine with dynamite, which I thought was very interesting. I think they might be coming from over here. Because there is... Oh. Did I lie? Yes. Maybe they... where's my torches? Yeah, I was watching an old episode of Ethos. and he would mine with dynamite, which I thought was very interesting. Oh, they're spawning from up there. I don't know how they're dropping down, though. Here, we'll just jump torch somewhere. I think that might be good enough. Maybe I'll put one over here. Yeah, there's a bunch of dirt up here, so I had to dig it out and do something with it. Let's put that back. Oop. Wait, where'd the other one go? I think it got stuck up there. Let's go get another piece. And he would mine with dynamite, and I thought it was very interesting. And it just looked like a fun thing to do, so, you know, I might as well make a mob spawner, because I'm probably going to make it, maybe over there somewhere. Somewhere over there. Man, I'm lagging. What's going on? I'm having frame rate issues. Oh well. I think that's it for today, guys. Oh wow, that was messed up. And I think this was just maybe like a planning episode, where I'm telling you guys what I'm gonna do. Yeah, mob spawner over there. I'm gonna make an underground tree farm. Maybe I'll make my staircase like right here and go over there somewhere. Make a tree farm. And I really want to go do something over there with that waterfall or something like that. So if you guys have any suggestions on what you want to see me do, or what you want to see me talk about, any topics, I'm pretty open-minded. I say what I think. And I think that should be it with this episode. Castor out.